Ladies and gentlemen, episode 28
is coming straight from the pavilion
at Le Pav.
At Le Pav, where we shall be hosting the Floodlights
edition of the Floodlights tournament
2017 edition. Boss, it has been a very busy week for me. I have just done a lot of work.
Done a lot of work with the 5-day holiday.
The 5-day holiday has been very too much. So we're trying to come back to work and get this thing started. All I can see is that the field is okay.
Yeah, the field is okay and the lights are on.
The lights are on.
Yeah.
So what else do you need? Security will be assured.
Yeah.
Since visit and the country wide security. Kuna exam in
the
security.
So exam it.
Sit kwa kibu chuo. Jamu iko hapa, jamu ni primary. So to security,
meaning hakuna schools competition.
Kuna age grade.
Age grade ndio hiyo tunataka kuona.
Age grade. Iko age grade na kuna ladies second weekend.
Ladies of second weekend. So first weekend is just compose and
clubs. A certain number of clubs.
A certain number of brave clubs.
Because the sevens that series,
yes,
was not very friendly to some clubs. It was not very friendly. Players needed to recover.
Yes,
that 15 season is starting immediately after flooding.
Yeah, so you have to banga yourself.
Yeah, so some clubs are quite strained in terms of community depth.
Now we understand. We can't all be the same.
And, also, we can't play just for us. We understand all these things, man.
We understand everything.
But it's also a good time for the other clubs to come and watch the clubs that are participating.
Because there's nothing you're doing anyway.
You can peep, yeah.
Yeah, there's nothing you're doing anyway.
Start to see what phases are being.
Yeah, you'll
phases,
be.
The style of play.
Very technical stuff.
Technical stuff and Google. Whatever is happening.
Google.
Google coaching.
Go on, Tajanini, anyway. So your program for Saturday, yeah, it starts. Anyway, to a refuge. How's you cut down? Anyway, Black Blood versus MKU Thika. At a refuge.
MKU Thika. Sijui kama walirudi shule.
Sijui, lakini after 7 lazima walirudi.
Hii ni challenge. Hizi kampo sikiza zinanga watu kuja kuwaona.
Ah, kampo sasa shida kampo. Rugby ya chakua cool. Hizi ni shisha ndio cool.
They'll be shisha after the game.
Yes.
After the games they'll be shisha. Yeah, this is a rugby centric event.
Kumbe my guys are here. Meninga Oilers.
Yes, yes, they say.
They are here to defend their title.
Their title, yes.
And their first beating Mean Machine 1 p.m. in Bala Club.
Mean Machine 2.
Whichever, whoever. They are getting beaten. Then that is I'm only dealing with the Impala Club. Then at 3 p.m. you are incoming champions.
KCB.
We're playing Resolution KC.
That is what we call a fast baptism.
KC will go for me here by baptism by fire.
You want me to first tournament. First 15th tournament senior level. Come on.
But hana Kenya Cup champions runs hapo.
Yes, yes, yes. Una TM ali pick. Akapani kata kusema nani kakaka. Matashinda hii.
Then at 5 p.m. Strathmore taking on Mean Machine.
That's a fantastic.
So the Mean Machine won, sasa na Strathmore won.
That's fantastic.
Strathmore gonna play enough?
We hope they do. Ndio tunawatch, ndio hiyo game tutaka kuwatch.
Kama gonna play enough.
Hiyo ndio game nataka kuwatch.
I think unafaka wala rolling subs. For Strath.
Okay, rolling subs, you need players outside.
Okay,
but see
if you
don't even want to sit. Rolling subs, I'm a prop, I'm a talker. And it's grammar for the
prop. If you second round, the prop. Hello, flanker, second prop.
I'm Isha.
Strathmore, don't worry, we are praying for you.
God,
these are tough times.
Yes. For Strathmore, are you saying Machine will win this? But you know, it's Floodlights. What am I saying?
Hey, Machine in Floodlights.
What am I saying?
Don't be surprised. I'm going to support you. Portugal.
I'm going to
Okay. If 7 is anything to go by, we can talk about bias. Then at 7 p.m., Scott Pesa Queens will make a rare appearance in the Floodlights. It lasts almost 80 minutes when they take on Menengai Cream Homeboys.
In the luminous attire.
Yeah.
This is the funniest thing. During the draw.
Yeah. The draw, people, by the way.
The people who were first to pick from the bowl of 7 teams drew themselves. Hey, hi. Spot Pesa Queens. Hey, hey, I'm next. Hi. Homeboys. Cool are you? Kwanza tuka check up. As Impala, KCB, and everyone.
For those saying that the draw was conducted in the boardroom, remember to the TM win. Ask your TM.
And as champions and hosts of the tournament, getting a bite of that.
Don't worry.
No. But the problem is who we are facing next.
Kuna mtu alisema pana Mexico sema. Kuna msali alisema after aliona draw ya Flandisa akasema, this is what you do when your home tournament is the only realistic chance you have of getting silverware.
That person I know is. I'm praying for him that he actually wins senior level silverware sometime in his life. Senior level.
Senior level, please. Note.
Alicia Kikombe Fladis.
Alicia. Oh, Alicia. Right?
Alicia.
Yeah, yeah.
Ah, so
yeah.
He has won Fladis.
So he knows.
So he knows. He has experience. He has experienced something. He refused to come for Fladis because they had a deal.
Yeah, you know. JDV is coming to Nondis. It's the only time Nondis get the attention of the rugby world. Jota Kaukera pekwa gina attention.
What's watching on this too? Some bitch a man on his down, but okay, that announcement is for real. De Villiers, Jean De Villiers is coming.
He's coming on dinner on Friday
is gonna be at the Nondis Red Lion.
Yeah.
And it's gonna be an opportunity to meet a legend. If you have 4,500 for a plate,
well, you can
just give it up and go and meet Jean De Villiers. He's a former captain of the South African Springboks.
Yes.
One of the, for people who, if you're a Mwamba fan, that's the, apart from Humphrey Kayange, that's the second biggest thing you can ever have.
Apart from Humphrey.
Humphrey is a legend.
Ah, that one is big.
Big, whatever. Mm. But apart from that, just for, I'm trying to show Mwamba how big it is.
Oh, because Mwamba kuna TV, ama?
In Swahili.
So there's a TV, but it still speaks English.
Zuku. Things like East Africa Channel 5. East Africa Channel 5. Zawadi TV.
Vladi. After party, it's a DJ MJ. Tindio?
Kwa sababu.
The DJ that dances more than you.
Than you, and he knows Impala. You see? When you're a DJ, that's what people have to set up.
Yes.
He plays
in the DJ that set up, but he's in a shot. He's in yes, there's an after party. Yeah.
I've set up.
Yeah, set up.
Next day, I'll be
last. DJ MJ.
As you have said, to the Slay Queens, Shisha is after the rugby game.
But since you're at Impala, I think you'll take it during.
No. At Impala, we can't.
At the fans?
At Queens, yes. At Impala.
At the kuna
rugby centric. Event. Here we deal with things like drinking.
More drinking.
And looking at referee! Things like those. And then after that, we blow out some steam. Shisha. Yeah.
So shisha after.
Yeah, because Queens need to first finish playing
that nine.
Because they're the ones serving us.
Oh. Yeah. Oh, do you want to come to Kamaka anymore? Oh.
No, my friend.
Yeah. He served.
No, he.
I think I drew the works of our.
No, how? Single one to his kids. Yeah. But he. Cigars. Now.
Well, Mwamba, welcome to Fladis. Nakuru, welcome to Fladis. Kabras also. Karibuni Fladis.
Have fun.
I think I'm on a target, Sanasan.
But I'm more. The campo guys to campus because there's some giveaways by Blaze by Safaricom.
USIU is here, eh?
USIU.
You know, USIU sit at the same stand with KCB, so those are my friends.
Just, I hope USIU is there.
USIU should be here.
They are there?
Yeah, because Mwanja can't.
Is USIU there?
No.
No? I think they have a tour. There's a certain tour they are looking at. Absolutely.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's why they are not.
Anything else?
No, actually, I think we're done.
Short, sharp, push up,
sweet. Bye bye.
Buruka enjoy.
See you on Saturday.
Ah.